1. Automatic feeder. Fabric pieces and roll fabric can be automatically sent with an independent control system that can set the speed and direction. Equipped with automatic calibration device, the accuracy of continuous feeding is controlled within 3 mm. 2. A ring-shaped netlike platform. The fabric can be automatically spread on a cutting platform using a parallel grid structure to ensure that the process of spreading not deviation. Below the platform is equipped with a vacuum adsorption plate. The fabric can be firmly fixed on the cutting platform. Ensure the smoothness of the fabric during cutting. 3. Leather tube with power 150 watts, which provides strong energy for fabric cutting. The brand of leather tube is Ricey, 90% of the user's choice, with a more long-lasting service life. 4. CW5200 automatic cooling system to protect the leather tube and ensure the service life. Even if it is working in a hot environment, the temperature inside the machine can be controlled at 15 to 25 degrees, ensure machine long-term continuous cutting. 5. Server motor system provides maximum acceleration for machine cutting and has more stable performance than a stepper motor, so that machine will not lose a step during long-time working. 6. Three-dimensional exhausting system. The bottom exhaust system draws 80% of the smoke during the cutting process. The upper exhaust system adopts honeycomb structure. It can move along with the cutting head of the machine and surround the cutting head. Exhaust 20% of the smoke so that there is no smoke and dust on the cutting side. Users can also choose the smoke filter system according to the external environment of your rolling factory, and can be used to filter and decompose the exhaust smoke using activated carbon.